hands and the giving and receiving of rings, I announce to you that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Amen. And now we bless this marriage. O God, you have so consecrated the covenant of Christian marriage that in it is represented the covenant between Christ and his church. Send therefore your blessing upon Heather and Mike, that they may surely keep their marriage covenant and so grow in love and godliness together, that their home may be a haven of blessing and peace through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Well, actually, before we give it to you, take a breath. Today, Mike and Heather have chosen to join these three strands together. They're going to be one cord when they're finished. Each strand has a significant meaning. The gold strand represents God and God's majesty. The purple strand represents the groom and Mike's whole life. And the white strand represents the bride, Heather, and her life. And braiding these three strands together, Mike and Heather have demonstrated that their marriage is more than a joining together of two lives. It's a unity with God as well. They've chosen to allow God to be at the center of their marriage, woven into every aspect of it. As Ecclesiastes 4, 9 through 12 reads, two are better than one because they have a good return for their work. If one falls down, his friend can help him up. But pity the man who falls and has no one to help him up. Also, if two lie down together, they will keep warm, but how can one keep warm alone? Though one may be overpowered, two can defend themselves. A cord of three strands is not quickly broken. This is the word of God. Heather and Mike, God the Eternal, keep you in love with each other so that the peace of Christ may abide in your home. Go to serve God and your neighbor in all that you do. And to all gathered here, bear witness to the love of God in this world so that those to whom love is a stranger will find in you generous friends. The grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all, now and forever. Amen. Shalom. May I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Mike and Heather Bowden. You may kiss your brother.
champion.
Congrats.
Thank you.